Yeah, I guess since I'm the oldest, I'll go first.
Fine. All right, everyone, bow your heads and close your ears.
Your eyes. Everybody close your eyes. Gracious God, I come to you as humbly as I know how, praising you and giving you thanks for bringing us together yet another year, helping us come together to help celebrate my victory and Nate's agony of defeat. Let us in.
Father God, we thank you for allowing us to come together and share with one another. Father, we know that you created the birds that fly and gave the dogs the voice to bark. But you wouldn't have to create the sun if you knew Mac was going to be sitting over there in that bright yellow shirt looking sunny side up like a rooty-tooty fresh and fruity.
Oh, Lord, Lord, Lord. We, Father God, also realize that you are the creator of earth and heaven, moon and the stars. That's how I know ain't no way you had nothing to do with creating that tacky, gangster-looking, wheel-spinning SUV that Uncle Earl had to drag up in here.
Hold on, Father. Hold up. Wait a minute. What about the time you put the Pepto-Bismol in the Kool-Aid and everybody had diarrhea for summer? Don't let me have to mention that to Mama.
Hold on. What about the time that you burned down all the bushes around the house because you got tired of going outside getting your own twitch?
Father! Need I have to remind Mac while Mama's standing here that he the one that had Nanette Green in the back room and was doing the nasty on Mama Good Quilt, and that's why she couldn't get them stains off
of her. In Jesus' name! Let's see.
But Mama. But Mama, look.
Y'all
Mama.
Just got through praying. Don't make me cuss up in here.
Okay, remember with the lamp that I broke into?
I got all the stories. It's great.